These are my new arrivals. These are baby veil-tail goldfish. There's five of them in there, three calicos, and one bronze, which is a light copper color, and one blue, which looks like a dark gray with darker gray fins. These guys are in a 40-gallon breeder tank, and they're gonna stay in here to de-stress from being shipped. Had them shipped in from Cincinnati. And also for feeding them pretty heavily. Baby goldfish I feed about 5 to 6 times a day. They get a mixture of New Life Spectrum goldfish pellets and also Omega 1 goldfish pellets. I only feed pellets to all of my goldfish, sinking pellets. They do not get fed any flakes. They also get frozen bloodworms a couple times a week and frozen brine shrimp. This tank gets an 80% water change each week. And I add a liquid vitamin supplement in it also. These guys will be moved to my 90-gallon goldfish tank in probably about 4 to 5 months once they get a little bit bigger.